We are having the groundbreaking for our Luce Bayou Interbasin Transfer. The city is so excited to finally get this project off the ground so that we can serve the entire region with surface water. By 2019, the project will be completed and it will have the capability of moving 500 million gallons a day.
Without the support of all the authorities, the Coastal Water Regional Authority, the Texas Water Development Board, this project would not be taking place. The whole region is growing by leaps and bounds. Remember, back in 2011, we experienced a serious drought. If you don't take the necessary measures to build the infrastructure in order to be able to have that ready supply of water available, then you cannot have growth and development. You simply cannot. It doesn't do well. I mean, you have people that are moving into the area. You have businesses that are in the area that are seeking to expand, other businesses that we are trying to get here. And this is our economic engine. The water literally is the fuel that drives the engine. If you don't have the water, you know, you can't go.
We now have over 4 million residents just in Harris County. Many of them live in the unincorporated area and they need water. And so Luce Bayou is the way that we're going to move water that the city of Houston owns from Lake Livingston and the Trinity River across through two 96-inch pipelines. Those are 8 feet in diameter. Then through miles and miles of a channel to put that water in Lake Houston. The city of Houston has a $1 billion water plant project that's underway that will take that water, and then all the people that live in North and West Harris County and even North Fort Bend will have a stable, plentiful supply of water as far into the future as we can see. We're very fortunate as CEWA. We are an independent agency and we have the responsibility to get Luce Bayou built. However, to help us with financing, obviously the city of Houston, who is our biggest customer, is a major player in this. But the North Harris Regional Water Authority, the West Harris Regional Water Authority, the Central Water Authority, and the North Fort Bend Water Authority are all helping us pay for this. And then on top of all that, the Texas Water Development Board is using some of the money that the citizens of Texas voted for a few years back when we voted for Proposition 2 and the $2 billion that was taken out of the state's surplus and given to the Water Development Board. We're actually using a lot of that money to build this project. So there's a lot of people involved. It's a great day, it's a great project, and everybody should be really happy today.